There are so many types of validities in ABA. It's like they ran out of words and now we have to discriminate between plain validity, social, internal, external. Thanks a lot, ABA founding fathers and mothers. But in all seriousness, it makes perfect sense. You see, the word validity refers to the extent that something is meaningful. In measurement, validity refers to measurement that actually represents the behavior of interest, and measurement that does is meaningful. It's valid. Social validity refers to the extent that what we focus on with our clients is going to improve their lives and therefore is meaningful to them or valid to them. Internal and external validity takes us into experimental design, which is meaningful to us as researchers. Internal validity means that results are meaningful because it is proven that the IV is what caused the behavior change, super meaningful to researchers. And external validity, the independent variables are meaningful because the positive results extend beyond the initial experiment to other dependent variables. Behavior, settings, people, etc. Isn't this all so meaningful? It's so valid.